You'll recall that on yesterday's program, we presented a video feature on Ken Jennings. Today, we'd like to take you back into Brad Rutter's life. Let's look in on him.
My name is Brad Rutter, and I've won more money than any contestant in American game show history. I grew up watching Jeopardy with my parents in my hometown of Lancaster, Pennsylvania, and we would watch every night. By the time I was in high school, I was pretty much beating the contestants from home and figured, you know, one day I would probably like to get on Jeopardy if I could. I competed on my school's quiz bowl team, and that's where I really learned to absorb large amounts of information. In 2000, I got my first call to come and be on Jeopardy, and nothing would ever be the same.
A college student from Lancaster, Pennsylvania, Brad Rutter.
My first run on Jeopardy, I won 5 straight games and walked away with $55,000 and 2 Camaros. Back in the old days, there was a 5-game limit, so I had to retire after 5 wins. In 2001, I took first place in the Tournament of Champions.
Well done, $100,000 for this man.
I came back to the $1 million Masters Tournament and won that. In 2005, I won the Ultimate Tournament of Champions and walked away with my biggest prize ever.
$2 million. Way to go.
Then I played against IBM Watson and lost. Finally, that didn't feel so great. Then there was the Battle of the Decades, and I won that.
Still the biggest money winner on Jeopardy.
And then just recently was the All-Stars Tournament, and my team ended up winning that. To date, I've won over $4.5 million on Jeopardy. Jeopardy has defined my life. It's basically become my career. I have a reputation at stake, and it's never been tested like this before. Studying for Jeopardy is kind of a psychological thing. It probably doesn't even help that much, but it's just sort of an emotional armor going in that you know you're going to be prepared. If I win and am crowned the greatest of all time, I can't even describe how great that would feel. So yeah, it's big. It's huge.
Brad, I think I noticed in that video your secret. You kept winning more and more money as you kept losing weight.
I was about to say you guys love those old chubby pictures.
Yes, we do. All right, you're in third place right now, which means you get to go first in this next round. So let's take a look at the categories for Double Jeopardy.